My name is Carnabas Rollins. My journey is beginning. A journey that I hope will open the doors of life to me and link my past with my future. A journey that will bring me to a strange and dark place. From Hammerfell to Skyrim to a house called Rollinwood. A world that I have never known, with people I have never met. People who tonight are still only shadows in my mind, but who will soon fill the days and nights of my tomorrows.
Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
A carriage to get me to Trevia's watch. It's closest to Riften. Who is this man I keep seeing?
Someone there? There's someone there?
Someone do something.
He survived my attack.
Somebody help.
What did you do?
Trying to end this little game.
You won't leave Skyrim alive!
I don't want to get in another brawl with you.
Burn it! Burn the vampire!
Come on.
You won't leave Skyrim alive!
Ah! For sure, he's very tough. And is he a vampire? As I, when they said burn the vampire, I don't think they were talking about me. Let's try this again. That's more like it. So, a great ice sword. Alright, we need a cleanup here. Let's see about the carriage driver. Is that you, sir?
Need a ride?
Yes, I'd like to hire your carriage.
Where do you want to go?
Riften.
Climb and back, and we'll be off.
That's interesting. These rides are free.
Ready to go yet?
Oh no, 20 gold, all right.
So that adversary that Carnabas just faced is from the Colorful Magic mod, and can usually tell because they have special weaponry and that rainbow piece that he picked up. So, not sure why he didn't fall the first time when he was bitten. Because these bites, these vampiric bites from behind are supposed to kill the person that is being bitten. But he just got lucky. You know, second time is the charm. Okay, so here we are. At Riften. And we're not going in Riften. We are just going to look for Trevia's watch. Wow. But see, that this is these mods. These combat mods that we have in here. The Smilodon. Is it Combat Evolved? And I'm not going to remember the third one. It's enough that I can remember two. Okay. Let's do our mining here. Get that smithing up. What is it? Mortal Enemies is the third one. Hey, it did come to me. So Smilodon, Combat Evolved, and Mortal Enemies increases the difficulty of combat throughout your gameplay. So it's not just in the beginning. It makes the game difficult to fight these enemies throughout its entirety. So you can't just, you know, level up. What the hell? The bear again? Oh my goodness, look at all these enemies. No wonder. Alright, let's find another way to go. Can we climb this mountain? Yeah, here we go. Yeah, so you're gonna have to use common sense when it comes to these fights. I mean, some fights you just can't win. You're just over outnumbered. Can I discover this thing here? This fort. I'd want to do some mining. These things aren't following us, are they? Oh my goodness, look at all that. That is about five enemies and a rabbit. Alright, I think I might be able to mine. Oh, silver. No. Oh, it says I'm in combat anyway. But, yeah, we try to stay away from silver. Now that we're a vampire, even though I'm carrying a silver sword. Oh man, what is this? Can I discover it without being killed? Thaldar's tooth. Alright, let's get out of here. Something's running this way. Man, these woods. This place is really dangerous. It's like every direction I go in. I really want to discover this house over here. Is this the, what is it, Redwater Den or whatever? Yes, I guessed right. It's the Skooma Den. We'll leave it alone for now. And I hear bears. Oh, come on. What is it? Oh, no. Come on now. Just leave us alone. A spider, okay. You, I want. Wait, it didn't die from the... Okay, what are these things made out of? Oh my gosh, and the bear is here too? Okay, why don't you fight the bear? Help me out here. Because your poison won't bother me. No! Did I kill it? I think we got it, yes. Whew! Alright. Yeah, I want this venom. Imp! You know what? I think we looted it automatically. Alright. Better have. And the cave bear too? Okay. Uh-oh, I see people running in the distance there. Alright, we got another save in here. I thought we were closer than this. Hello. He'll use the horse to hide him so he can cast his spell. Hello.
Are you here to help?
It all depends. What's going on here?
Finally, reinforcements have arrived. I was expecting more, though. It better be good.
I'm the best.
Good. The place is crawling with bandits.
Oh, boy.
We lost some good men trying to take it earlier. I suspect Brurid planned this. There's been bad blood between us since the king's death. But to invade my home... kidnap my family.
Sounds like more than just bad blood.
You ask a lot of questions for a mercenary.
That wasn't a question.
Open the gate. We'll try and provide help once that's done.
And just what can I expect in return for my help?
My family is everything.
I don't want your family.
Clear the fort. And on top of the posted reward, you can have whatever items you'd like.
All right then, I'll do it.
I wish we could offer more help, but our last attack went sour, and we're all that is left. Good luck.
All right, so we actually have a double mission here. I wonder how this is going to work out, because the silver hand should also be inside. This is Trevia's watch. All right, let's go. And I think it's amazing how quickly this character is leveling up. Level 20 already. And I haven't even completed a single quest yet. A quest line, let's say. Because we just now are starting the companion quest. I haven't done anything else, and I'm at level 20. Oh, wow. Ah, arrows.
Guess it's all clear now.
I keep thinking that the arrows are going to be strong enough to stop these guys, and they're not. It's like they never are. All right, we probably are going to need to use poison then, because I have to have them drop. Need them down as quickly as possible. All right, so we do have some frostbite venom. All Alright, let's take out the two-handed one first. Now you're gonna ask what that was.
Anybody there?
Okay. I think we got them. Extract blood. Alright, so these are the Silver Hand. I guess maybe these are the same bandits that have kidnapped the man's family? It shouldn't be. Voices, though. All right. What is this, iron? I'm gonna mine this stuff. Hopefully they won't come down this way. Save and continue. Just to hand over the gold. Did he listen? Oh, no. You always have to fight back.
Huh? What?
Oh, great. Two-handed.
I fought worse than you.
No! Ah, oh, I couldn't move. I was stuck. So we do this, have to do this all over again with the three. Okay, we got past these people, got our ore. All right, this guy was kind of tough. Let's use some frostbite venom. Oh my goodness, really? Alright. I guess I shouldn't expect to survive a strike from a great sword like that. Alright, here we go. Need to weaken him as much as possible. Shoot him in the head.
Time to end them.
All right.
Little game.
got you.
All right, I'm gonna feed. Restore the rest of my health, hopefully. There we go. Okay. I tell you. Gotta get used to this. This difficulty spike. Alright, let's see, what do we have over here? More gold. Dwarven hatchet, I'll take that. Soul gem. All right, I think we're good. It's gonna go off. And here I'm being careful.
A woman as fair as an evening, springtime in old Stroh's McCann.
You picked a bad time to
really
lost, friend.
Yeah, he's probably just gonna end up killing me. Hold on here, I was trying to go for a Wow, I am really bad at this.
Sound like much fun, though.
That'll work. Tamriel swords. What is this? Iron? Iron ore? How much of this can I take? I don't see my weight meter here. It's not. Alright. We'll go with this for now. What's this? Draught of regeneration? Healing potion, stamina. Oh, is this the man's family? Probably not. All right, here we go. Right in the head. Okay, that takes care of them. I am running out of space. We can't reanimate this man here.
Pay off my bounty this time. Walk into the city of free man. Now that's
head and extract gold. Blood.
Yeah. Wish I could turn wood to gold.
Let's extract more blood. There we go. Thank you.
Go to college, Darcy. You... You're smart, he said. Like I'm supposed to figure out which college he meant. I'm gonna start keeping a knife in my boot. Time to get this out.
Take the torch. I don't know if I'll ever need it. All right, here we got something special. Okay, read the bandit chief's note. I'm locking these weapons in here where you smart guys can't get to them. These are shiny new weapons, worth a lot of coin. None of you are going to get your grubby hands on them. Clara's dagger? I didn't even see that. Oh, I've got too much. What is this? Staff. The crescent staff. Alright, what can I get rid of? To keep these. That doesn't weigh much. Guess we can drop this hatchet. And that sword. Too powerful, wow. Okay. Come on. Let me use a potion. Someone came up behind me? Wow. to try something different. Crossbow.
Is someone there?
At least I thought somebody snuck up behind me and blasted me with lightning. Maybe it was him the whole time.
Gotta start keeping a knife in my boot. Time to get this out.
Gold. All right, he's pretty powerfully outfitted here. Let's see if we can reanimate him. Nope. Oh, this was the chief. Okay. Keep going.
Once was a woman as fair as any nymph of springtime in old Stroh's Mackay. Killing to get some beer every now and then. Stupid business, stupid honey.
Oh man, look at this sword. A dark Arthurian longsword. I don't think I can take it. What could I give up? Wait, I can still walk with it? Okay. Not sure how. I guess it'll catch up with me.
They always have to fight back.
It's been forever since I've eaten so well.
And it shows. I've seen horkers with smaller guts.
Funny, coming from a woman whose breath smells like she just kissed a drogger. Would you two shut up before Brurid hears you messing around?
Be using silver.
Thank you.
bolt still in his head. Fast enough.
I can take you.
I don't think so. This is a nice-looking weapon. I'm gonna leave it behind, though. Whatever it is, should be just up ahead. Nothing in here, but I hear footsteps. It must be up there. But what's down here? Uh-oh. On you. I'll extract blood from you. Feed on you. Learn that enchantment. No one in here. I think that's our way out. I hope the companions appreciate all that I'm doing for them. Shot went right over his head. It was supposed to go into his head. Thank you. this pacing back and forth. Right here that's so heavily armored. I don't think I have any more potions, though. Let's see. No. Could damage the magicka. Or weaker to fire. Let's see if magicka. I don't even know if he's a magician.
What was that?
Oh, I was gonna go in. Oh, I missed.
I love a challenge!
Great. I don't even know where I am.
Ah! No sign of him.
And how far back are we? Golly. Alright, it's not that bad. I think we need to recharge our crossbow. Let's try this. I don't think magicka is really gonna work, but what does this do? Vigor. Oh, he didn't hear that at all. It's always easier the second time around. Oh, you're the Silverhand leader. I think I'll feed on you.
vision is back to normal. All right, what do we have in this chest? Silverhand stratagem. All that trouble. Look, a skill book. I didn't realize that about enchanting. Let's see, do I have anything to disenchant? This thing here. I might wear these boots. I'm not sure yet, or should I just take the enchantment off of them? All right, I'll decide later. All right, let's see about leveling up. All right, more stamina. The arcane blacksmith. That is what I've been waiting for. The purge. Alright, this is part of, I believe, what Imperius races. So when he gets to these levels, I think it's 10, 20, and 30, he gets to choose a race that he has more effective ability to kill them. So, Skyrim belongs to the Nord. You may choose a race. Weapons and spells are 35% more effective against the chosen race. The choice is permanent. So, the first choice I made at level 10, which I didn't get to record, was the Imperials. So, for our second choice, it is going to be the High Elf or the Thalmor. All right. All right, we're done here. So we actually killed two birds with one stone. We got the silver hand. And I believe we've cleared this place out for, I can't remember the man's name, don't expect me to, but I guess the man that owned this place and whose family was captured. When it's just a regular greatsword, okay.
Someone
yeah.
There.
What? Oh, come on. I'm not ready. No, it is. I tried to get back inside. Wow.
Time to end this little game.
No, it's not. I'm going inside. Now, you better not come in here. All right, two things. First of all, I want my sword. We're going to use this silver sword. And I'm turning off vampire vision so I can see outside. All right. Let's go.
Something. Look here. Looks like we got ourselves a hero.
Come on. Come on up here. Oh, shoot. There's no way. They've got archers, too? Oh, I can't get out. People, come on.
The white, thank you.
Give up while you still can.
Oh my goodness.
That's the last of them.
Need
something?
Oh, this is gonna be something else. So he put away his
what was that?
Sword. I can't go toe-to-toe with these people.
Is someone there?
Did you hear something?
Can they rip you open?
Oh my goodness.
No sign of it.
Where's the other archer? No! So we got those three. I think we got the archers out of the way. Oh, didn't make that jump.
You puny weakling.
Won't leave Skyrim alive. You call yourself Lord
while you can.
All right, let's try. Our crossbow. Oh gosh. With this aim, that's it. Just stand there for me. Good, good. Got him. All right, where's the orc? You're gonna show me and you're hiding over there? Got you. I think we got them all. Ooh-wee. All right, Smilodon and Combat Evolved, mortal enemies. You guys are trying to really kick my feet. Resist fire, definitely will need that. Stock up on these blood potions now that I'm fully fed. Okay, I think that's everybody. The bandits are dead, and all we need to do is activate this lever.
Huh?
Stallio, the fort is yours.
Thank you for your help. Did you see my family inside?
No, I didn't see them in there.
Hopefully they made it to safety before the attack. I'll begin the search after a quick restock. Anyway, here is your reward. Thanks again.
Spectral arrow. Is that the best you can do?
Don't even think about it.
Oh, okay. You were only a few seconds away from death. All right, where is Nelly? Said I'm getting out of here. All right, I don't see anything. All right, Nelly, it's time for us to get back to the companions.
Mm-hmm.